So what I did was not only did I take the pressure line loose from the air pressure supply line and pour the alcohol antifreeze in there, the airline antifreeze, also broke loose from that end to the trailer, poured it down to that line to go down to the air dryer. I put it in the truck, put it in the tank. As you can see, I've been soaking, well, drunk tonnage of snow, little bitty tiny crystals, almost like ice. We're trying it now to see what we can do, see if it works. Take this bracket right there.